Kilmainey on the farm on the 27th of September. And I've got Jay with us, our banjo boy, lesbian gem puppy. She turns 8 months in a few days' time. And this month we've spent time with her on the boxes. So every two or three days during the course of September, we've just had her coming into the runs, going through the boxes and having a little play with a toy, teaching her to come here to work so she knows this is where she comes to run, and also getting her feeling very comfortable with the box behind me. She's been doing a really good job, been really happy with her progress, and she's not showing any concerns with the box. We've just been leaving it open. I'll give you a little demonstration. So far, for 8 months old, we're really happy with that. We'll continue on, trying to think what we'll be spending October's month on. I think we might start a little bit of, I can't remember what we're doing for 9 months. I have to go back and check the folder, but she'll have some other activity we'll start on in October for her. But she's doing really well, everything's going superb. So